Now, you're probably wondering how I ended up in a state like this, and how a corporate jolly turned into the sort of tear-up you don't see in the office every day. Let me show you how this whole thing started. On the way over here, the weekend was shaping up lovely. I'd sorted out the entertainment.
I bought some mushrooms off the security guard at a roadshow.
I'd fixed up the hospitality. And I was dying to sample some of the local flavour.
Yeah.
But there was one thing I didn't see coming.
It's dumb.
What do you expect, the Hilton?
What was that?
Sorry.
Now, if you're on an office outing...
I can't spell success without you.
There's some advice I'd like to give you.
English birds ain't complicated. You buy them a Bacardi breezer and they'll wind you like sea biscuit.
Beware of the chop.
There was a man at my window.
I saw a geezer with a balaclava and a suitcase. No, more of a travel bag.
What are we gonna do with his leg?
There's a fridge on the coach.
That's great, thank you.
Oh, you're shitting me.
Shit, I've left Gordon's foot on the coach. Sorry, mate.